Oh, they gave me a fuck ton of scrap. Hell yeah.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Got a full rig. Alright. Where do I get tungsten alloy? Do I have to break weapons? I got a fucking quest item. What am I supposed to do with it?
Happy to help.
Oh shit, I gotta make my shit. That attack speed. Does this thing respawn? Can I kill it again for a shit ton of scrap? Oh, bitch. I only get to kill it once. That's lame. Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit. There are too many shitbags there. Oh, cleared them out. This...
Great news, guys. We finally got the new gear assembly unit down here. And not a moment too soon. The old one was spitting out worse trash than what you put in. For now, though, you'll have to manually unlock the schematics on your local accounts, at least until they update the interface. The rest is business as usual. You know, pick what you need, make sure you got the proper materials, and hit OK.
Okay, so I do gotta break their weapons for the tungsten. Come on. Okay, that should probably be enough.
This is not a scheduled break time.
I need more coffee.
Come back anytime.
Ugly bitch. Okay, so how good is this? Alright, so but that's good for after combat. Ooh. Is it just you? Nope. Rare material scrap. That sounds lovely. I like rare materials. So where the fuck is this? This is the rocket assembly station? Does this go back towards... Ah! Where'd the other one go? for a damn thing I've already got. Good lord.
After the recent events and the continuing threat to Creo security, we are asking all employees to remain vigilant. Please, if you see or hear anything suspicious, report it immediately to your supervisor. Protect yourself, your job, your family. Terrorism is everyone's problem.
Sure.
To the movies?
Okay, have fun. What are you watching? Huh?
Dumbo.
Ooh, tell me how it is. I am good searcher. Let's go down, I guess. Everywhere else seems to be blocked. You can't hide from me, loot. I figured out the flashlight a little while ago, thank you.
Say, I'm not comfortable with this. Not comfortable at all. We've had multiple accidents in this sector. We have to shut it down and take it to pieces bit by bit. Now, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep relying on luck. I know nobody cares about the grunts down here, but God knows they will care if the media gets hold of it, or worse, the Oversight Committee.
It's dark. Okay, so okay, so there's a door to override over there. And there's there's not enough light in this goddamn place. here. This is an exolift. Does it go up? Oh no, that goes down. We don't want to go further down yet. Oh shit! What is that?
We have come into possession of evidence that links Ed Nakana, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he has deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image, if this were to get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
I really like this weapon. Oh, what is that? Is that something new? That! No, I don't think that's new. Matt! Okay. Blue X cables. Well, should I get another one of these? Oh, hi. Alright, I'm sure 30 tungsten is fine. Oh, hello. Come on. Oh, thank God.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Shut up. Slower attack speed, but higher impact. Thank you.